I really like this spot, but it should check out some house music or something. I don't know if any of you guys got an iPod or perhaps a Spotify playlist or something, maybe a laptop or just a phone and a cup. And as a result, you get this. Nobody knows what I'm talking about. I think it's in tune. You'll have to forgive me in advance. His guitar is a piece of shit. We'll be right back. So anyway, back to what I was saying. Hey, thank you, Dana, for having us. And thank you, The Hive. I love The Hive. I just think, I mean, I was mostly kidding about the house music, but also it wouldn't be that bad of an idea either. Hey, give it up for Dolphin Hotel, please. Thank you, Dolphin Hotel. And also Cherry. Thank you, Cherry. I have one of their songs stuck in my head all day, and I started humming it out there. But then I realized that a couple of the members are there, so I stopped humming it so I didn't look like a dickhead. You don't gotta clap or say anything. You just like talk to your friend or talk about who you're gonna vote for. Or... personally, I'm Republican.
That's the case right now.
Guaranteed laugh. I already apologized for the guitar, so I'm not gonna do it a second time. Told you it sucked. I bet you were thinking, like, I don't know, it looks like an okay guitar to me. It says Gibson on the headstock, after all. One might think that. Maybe it's a dud. Maybe it's just not for me. This isn't my first rodeo. If you think this just makes me uncomfortable, everyone else here is more uncomfortable than me, especially the other three people that are playing this show right now. Yeah, except Jake, he's used to it. I think I'm ready for a song.
Maybe I just went in and it was part-time.
just when you thought he couldn't do something else. I'm gonna make a bold claim right now. I'm the perfect male specimen. Now hear me out on why I say that. I got no logic. It's just how I feel. So anyway, lucky for you guys, there's two more songs. Like I said, it's more uncomfortable for you than it is for me. I feel fine. I'm comfortable in this terrible silent madness. I'm accustomed to it. Every show I've ever played has gone exactly this way. It's like a prison I live inside of. I'm Dr. Manhattan. And you guys are Mars. Or whatever that fucking thing is. On Mars. Apologies in advance if we tear you a new one with these last two.
Yeah.
Oh,
Thank you.